Okay, I'm at the Norwal Marina, ready to go. It's 11:30, but it looks like a really good wind for making some progress. Sails set. Charging my battery with solar power. I got hotspot, Wi-Fi hotspot, using my iPhone. Packed away. Using the iPad now. Tune suit to follow. All right, ready to go. Okay, here we go. Sails up, leaving the north. That's the tip of Sagamore Point. Nice wind. Well, out of the north, west-west. Mostly west, which is unbelievable. Should be good. As good as I could ask for. It's about 5 o'clock, and I made more progress on day one than I thought. Unbelievably perfect wind at Glen Island. Gonna check in and hopefully get a sight here in the Narrows for tonight. Sail's about to come down. Okay, it's day two. Here we go. 9:30 a.m. Leaving Glen Island. A beautiful light breeze from the west again. Maybe a little more south this time. Incredible day. Slept on Big Burnt last night. Hope to make Ticonderoga today. Okay, this is pretty cool. On the chart, I know exactly where I am because there's two flagpoles show on the chart, and there's one on the east shore. And there's one on the west shore. And right in front of me, that schnoz is Anthony's Nose, which is as far as I've ever been before. Okay, here we are. That's Prisoner's Island. That's Lake George, where I came from. And those are the last two markers that any sane man would follow in a sailboat to get to Ticonderoga. So I will declare victory as soon as we pass through these. Sorry to bore you, viewers, but gotta do it. Anyhow, here's a beautiful picture of the lake. As you can see, not much room. Yay, victory! Thanks all that made this possible. Leaving Ticonderoga. Okay, end of sailing day two. Successfully reached Ticonderoga. Now I'm at Rogers Rock Campground Mooring. I'm not even gonna step ashore. It was so windy I wouldn't dare try. Wow, I'm tired. Under sail. Just learned why you tie a stopper knot in a jib sheet. But I made it. So long, Rogers. So long, Ticonderoga. And that's what I got to do. Side of Anthony's nose. Good course. Oh, autopilot. Okay, risky maneuver. Trying to pass Odell Island. Ugly looking, nasty, shallow water. I don't hit. Pullet's Landing, I think, is on the other side of that point. Yeah, there it is. One of these two is called Deer Leap. Tongue Mountain Range. Black Mountain.
Oh, Julie's music. Oh, that's more like it.
Just south of Hewlett's Landing. This is where Dick's, quote, barber lives. Those are the Narrows. Tongue Mountain. You think the wind couldn't be any better. Headed home just above the Narrows and the wind shifted and I'm headed straight in. Black Mountain Shoreline Campsite. Fork Island, northernmost island of the Narrows. Well into the Narrows. That's the last little description of the northern part of the lake. My first night campsite, Big Burn 3. I've had this one for 40 years.
Really?
Yeah.
We had a Tanzer 22, if you're familiar with that.
Oh, those go back.
Yeah. I see a few on the lake.
Yeah. Just past the Tipitung Mountain.
Okay, it's 6:30, and I am in the bay where I keep my boat, almost. And I'm waiting for some wind the whole trip, and finally it died, and I'm not quitting yet.